Huge crowds, however orderly, must of necessity be well marshalled. An autogyro was used to direct from the air, and thousands of police, both mounted and foot, controlled the throng in the park. So excellent was the police organization, so perfectly did they handle this mighty gathering, that there was little or no trouble. Yet once again is demonstrated the tact and restraint of the London policeman and the good nature and reason of the men in the street.